Right, welcome to Rajesh Lekalu. Today our topic is differential equations problem. This question already asked in 2019 JEE mains online exam. Okay, right. If dy by dx plus 3 by cos square xy equal 1 by cos square x comma x belongs to of minus pi by 3 comma pi by 3 and y of pi by 4 equal 4 by 3, then y of minus pi by 4 equal. Okay, right, see here, this is of the form linear differential equation. This is of the form, we have to identify here linear differential equation. Okay, right, sir, how is it possible? See, solution given dy by dx plus 3 by cos square x into y equal 1 by cos square x dy by dx plus 1 by cos square secant square x into y plus equal to secant square x. This is equation number 1. This is of the form dy by dx plus p of x into y equal to q of x, where p of x equal here, what is that 3 secant square x, q of x equal to secant square x. Okay, right, this is of the form completely, right. And next, integrating factor formula here, integral p of x dx, e power integral p of x dx, e power integral, what is 3 secant square x dx, that equal to a integral secant square x dx, 3 taken to outside here, e power integral secant square x, what is that, e power 3 tan x. Okay, now general solution is y of x into integrating factor equal to integrating factor into q of x dx. Okay, right, y of x. But what is integrating factor here? E power 3 tan x. But what is q of x? Secant square x dx plus c. Okay, right, y of x e power 3 tan x equals, now see, put tan x equal to t, then derivative here secant square x dx equal to dt. Now substituting here, integral e power t dt plus c. Okay, y of x e power 3 tan x equal integral e power t. Okay, right, sir, e power 3 t here, okay, e power 3 2 by 3. Okay, integral e power t. Now e power 3 t, integral e power 3 t by 3 plus c. Okay, now when y of, this is equation number 2, y of pi by 4 equal 4 by 3. Y of x substituting here, pi by 4 e power 3 tan pi by 4 equal e power 3. What is t means? T means tan x. But what is x here? Pi by 4 by 3 plus 3. Okay. What is y of pi by 4? 4 by 3. 4 by 3. Tan pi by 4 value 1. Okay. 3 into 1 equal to e power 3 into 1 by 3 plus c. 4 by 3 e power 3 equal to e power 3 by 3 plus c. Now c equal to 4 by 3 e power 3 minus e power 3 by 3. E power 3 by 3 taken to the left side here. Right. This LCM here, what is that? E power 3. C equal, what is that? E power 3. C value substituting in equation number 2. Okay. C. Y of e from equation 2, y of x e power 3 dot x equal e power 3 dot x by 3 plus c. C value substituting in equation number 2, equation number 2, right? And when next term y of minus pi by 4, what is that value? Okay, now y of minus pi by 4 equal to 3 tan minus pi by 4 equal to e power 3 tan minus pi by 4 by 3 plus e cube e power 3. Do you know tan minus pi by 4 value? Minus 1. Okay, right? Y of minus pi by 4 e power minus 3 equal to e power minus 3 by 3 plus e power 3. Okay, y of minus pi by 4 that equal to e power minus 3 by 3 into e power minus 3 plus e cube by e power minus 3. Okay, take into right side here. Then term is denominator here. Right, e power minus 3, e power minus 3 get cancelled. Right, 1 by 3, e 1 by 3 plus e cube into, take into numerator here, plus 3. Okay, base is same, power should be added. 1 by 3, e power 1 by 3 plus e power 6. Therefore, y of minus pi by 4 equal to 1 by 3 plus e power 6. This is the answer. Okay. Do you have any doubt? Please comment. Please subscribe my channel. Like and share. Thank you. Thank you.